you walk into it, it's dark and there's nothing. The closer you get, there's so much more detail and so much more color than you expect.
It's vibrant. You feel like you're in another world, and it's awesome.
We learn a lot about human nature by studying graffiti. It has tremendous artistic value in terms of understanding the culture that we're in.
I just love the storytelling aspect. I feel like there's so many little pieces, like some of it's old, some of it's nostalgia.
The one that really touched me was the one about the cancer. That lets me know that somebody is hurting. They're going through the process of grief.
Like every little corner, nook and cranny feels like it tells a different story.
The moods, the lighting, the shadows and everything.
Each an individual little thing is somebody else's little art piece, someone's heart.
It's a sanctuary for artists. It's a place where artists can come and express themselves, express their emotions.
Just to see what other people's art is, to see how people's worlds collide.